My nana was renowned for religiously having a gin and tonic at 9 p.m. every night. She and my grandpa started the tradition on their honeymoon, and she continued it 20 years after his death. On her deathbed in hospital, we managed to sneak in a gin and tonic in a hip flask. We offered it to her, only for Nana to turn around and say, "I've never really been fond of them." Bless her, she went out laughing at us.